Hey, my name is Lochan.
I am Yajat.
And I am Pushp.
And together, we three have made this app Beyond Horizon.
Beyond Horizon is a progressive banner designed to make space closer to people. Through this, one can discover space-related news, activities, games, media, and other stuff in an interesting way.
The purpose of this app is also to create curiosity about space. And since there is nothing more interesting than the event Horizon, that's why we named our app as Beyond Horizon. And it's even reflected in our app logo.
The word rocket science is always used to refer to something that is hard. Space has always had a fictional image in a layman's mind.
So, the purpose of this app is to spread awareness about space. It is not like what we think. It is not so far place, it's actually just some 100 miles above us.
And we are so close that things that are around us, like mobiles, calendars, lights, etc., are all because of space. And how much India has developed because of its achievement in space.
Beyond Horizon is a progressive web app. We decided not to make a native app because some features weren't fitting well.
So, being a progressive web app, it auto-updates, uses only some of 100 kilobytes of storage, and can run on different platforms.
So here you can start your journey to the horizon. So it's a story of three astronauts who are sent for an expedition to the event horizon. So through the story, we try to explain different aspects of space in a layman's language.
One can read space-related news and discuss them with their friends.
One can also enjoy media, games, space events and sky view through the app.
We have used a free platform called Firm Motion for converting into PWA and making discussion forum.
Rest of the app is self-coded by us as we had learned coding in our school.
All other data and services are provided by following free and open source platforms.
Welcome to the world beyond horizon. Let's explore it. Here you can discover space related stories, news, games, activities and media. Let's take off to start our journey. The app begins with a fictional story of three astronauts who are sent for an expedition to a black hole. Through this story, we'll try to discuss various aspects of space in an interesting way. Story ends when they reach Event Horizon to increase curiosity of people towards space and outer world. Next we have news section. Here you can read latest space related news from various sources. Next we have space related games. Let's try some of them. In this one, we have to reach the final destination. Let's try one more game. In this one, we can speed up and slow down the orbit speed by avoiding the obstacles. Next we have event section. Here we can get to know about latest space events including we can also see this in different views like agenda and monthly. Next we have explore section. Here you can explore the sky. You can customize the timings. And your location by either using the latitudes and longitudes or directly using the location. You can also change the views and other shortcuts from here. For example, you can turn on the constellation boundaries and orbits. Then we have the media section. Here we can check out latest podcasts, and also space related videos.
Welcome to the New Space India podcast, a bi-weekly talk show that exclusively captures insightful conversations with people contributing to advancement of space activities in India.
We also have discussion section. Here we can discuss about various space related topics. For example, missions and launches, you can check out the latest discussions, watch discussions, and even private message. And we can also discuss in chat room. Here's a bit about the makers of this app. You can also contact us through the contact section. That's all for now. We will soon add many more features in this app. Thanks.
I'd like to know about this challenge 2 weeks back. Sunil Bhardwaj sir guided us, and then we came together as a team.
We made a plan, tested it, added new things, improved it, etc, etc.
So it was of course fun with you. We learned a lot about that development as well as space during our journey.
And we won't stop there. We'll add many more features in it, like download, audios of content, Indian languages versions, and multi-platform support.
We would like to thank Sunil Bhardwaj sir for their guidance.
And also to Atal Innovation Mission, CBSE and ISRO, to provide this golden opportunity. I hope with this help we can make a better change in the universe.